Soon after 8:30 in the evening, Ashley's and Herb's cars roll up to the house on Electra Drive, less than a minute apart. Standing at the grand picture window on his upper landing, with his hands clasped behind his back and his forehead resting against the inside of the central pane, Jaymi watches his front gates swing open. The two vehicles sweep onto the width of his driveway, curve around the central fountain, and scrunch to a halt on the gravel in front of the house. He watches his gates close again, sealing both cars and drivers into his property. His very own two dreary ones, converted to the side of light and right and joyful darkness. As soon as his guests have stepped indoors, he equips them with drinks. Then, to put them at their ease, he takes them straight through the house and out across the ground floor terrace for a wander around the garden on the promontory over the city, where dusk is still falling. As they wander the paths and lawns, their six passing shoes are starkly lit here and there by cylindrical lights with downward-slanting louvred sides like insulator cones, of the same kind that sprouted from the earth on Zeus Drive and spilled pools of red and orange and yellow around the Platinum Raven, but this time spilling pools of crisp white and blue instead. Jaymi brings his guests by leisurely degrees back to the main sitting room, where a quiet roar of LA night drifts in through the open terrace doors.